we have to write the 118 elements of the periodic table 60 times each. Now that's over 7,000 times. The next day, I proudly presented my homework. The teacher glanced at it and wrote a big X. Apparently, it had to be written horizontally and not vertically, which meant that I flunked the assignment and had to do it all over again the next day.